guys, Rewind here, back with the Taiwan. Let's see. Snow Warriors, mate.
Check out these amazing snowy mountains. Full of frolicking kangaroos, high-speed wombats, and giant yabbies, all eager to meet you. I hope you packed a clean pair of thermals.
No, this is bad. Really bad. Well, the children were playing in the snow when that little scamp Bernie accidentally caused an avalanche.
Oh.
I can hear them call out, but I can't see them.
No worries, Sheila. I'll find them for you.
Sure. Golden cop.
Snow has compacted here, mate, so it's pretty slippery. So it could help if you need a bit of a speed boost.
If you don't mind going out of control, flying down a bloody hill. Or being hit in the face by a snowboarding wombat.
Ah!
feel like you can just put those things to take.
It works, Sam!
Call me Sam. You up there. Okay.
Six, seven, eight.
Yep.
All accounted for. I don't know how you did it. Thanks.
No worries, Sheila.
By the way, little Poony found this in the snow. You can have it if you want it.
Nice.
Unreal.
Engine.
Relax, Ty. It's a track like any other, apart from the slippery ice and the snow and the downhill bit. It's a sprint to the finish, passing through all the checkpoints as you go.
Yep.
But make sure you hit them all, Ty, otherwise you'll get nothing.
Is it just regular control? Yeah. Ugh. Run. Oh yeah, that's Boss Castle's Sawmill, where most of the rest of the goals of this level are. Of course, first there's this bit that isn't back to guys, but actually where the opal machine is in this level. Should be fairly obvious. Oh yeah, it's right over the 84. That's rude. No, I just feel stupid. sawmill, so she can't walk around on the track the logs go down. She's had to dodge those and make that very annoying sound like a dentist shrill.
You did it! You made it through in record time! Here, have a thunder egg!
Where you keeping
this? Oh, you beauty! Story? Steady on, mate. The ice on these lakes is very thin, mate.
Oh, yeah, you
treat carefully or you'll break it.
It's really, really warm. If you break the ice on the lake, then you fall in. Yeah. was the ice cracked on the water? The water doesn't freeze. But despite us being in warm Oz, it's still pretty damn cold up here. That's what happens if you don't. Grab Snatcher's thing and Roman's. And we have to kill it by dropping spikes on it. Skywalker style. So, where are you, little crab? Remember, kids, Pokemon is fun. Okay,
This mill belongs to that Galar, Boss Cass. He's been using it to supply material for some secret project of his. Anyway, I reckon there's something up top.
Of course you do.
See if you can find a way up there. No worries.
Okay. certain these are not worth it. Stop hitting the... Thank you. air dropping drill bit. I'm glad they've got a short attention span. Is it something you can just run away from them when they're going to be a little deal? One last bug, one last
Thank you.
Smashing, young Ty. Let's get to work. I have a lock on the talisman. This should be extremely simple. Yes, indeed.
Should be.
Simple as can be. Yes, no.
Yep. Open portal, talisman pulls out, and into other portal. Okay. Well. Gonna leave it here for now. Stupid Ty for jumping straight into the portal. Anyway, yeah. I'm Rewind. I will see you all next time. When we will take on the boss. Bye bye.